Most U.S. stocks rose as investors shrugged off the S&P's recent downgrade warnings for the eurozone. Wall Street is looking for European leaders to take strong steps this week to end the debt crisis. But if things turn worse, senior economist Beth Ann Bovino says, in her opinion, the U.S. could withstand a mild recession in Europe, but not a severe one.
If indeed the eurozone crisis spreads onto U.S. shores and it does hit banks, banks in the U.S. would certainly cut back, most likely cut back on lending.
A casualty of the U.S. credit crisis in 2008 gets the go-ahead to exit bankruptcy early next year. A court approved the plan for Lehman Brothers. The once mammoth investment bank and brokerage has $65 billion left. Claims by creditors total $450 billion. Another bankrupt company is in focus on Capitol Hill. John Corzine, the former chief of MF Global, is expected to appear before a congressional hearing Thursday. Lawmakers want to know what happened to $1.2 billion of the company's money. In other news, Verizon plans a web streaming service to battle Netflix. The service would let customers stream movies and TV shows over the web. In Europe, stocks fell, led lower by retail shares. The world's number four retailer, Metro, warned it would disappoint investors because the eurozone debt crisis is hurting consumer confidence. And in the U.S., Wall Street was mixed. An upgrade for General Electric helped the Dow, but the Nasdaq fell. Carmen Roberts, Reuters.